What's going on, guys? Gonna be having a fun time building and not worrying about anything else but building and planning this entire area over the next couple of episodes. So we're gonna do a slight grid idea as it kind of goes in. We're gonna follow obviously this, and we're gonna have not so much a hard grid, but it will be a slight grid, if that makes sense. So, let's begin. So we're gonna have this be the main road, but let's have this be the main road. So this is going to be a main road all the way through. So the idea will be that's a main road. Let's make that a main road. Okay, so that is going to be there we go. Okay. So it's going to be the idea. We'll have one park there. Okay, so we'll have that. We'll have a road that services there. Well, that road, the service is there. Okay. Okay. So, okay, we're looking fine. Let's cut that off. Okay, we need more money, which we're getting it pretty fast. Okay. So what we're going to do from here is... I think I'm going to put some offices in here as well. And this is going to be a park, right? Actually, I'm going to take all of those off. Okay. So vehicle restrictions. Gonna play football. Intercepted. All right. This would be like an apartment complex. I think we're gonna use... This is like the central, so we'll use this for services. Maybe we'll put some services also down here. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna put some more services in here. Okay. No, this is a park. A regular city park. Okay, so there's that. Let's put some greenery in there. This is the tropics, so get some bushes here. Okay. Get some small little shops here. Okay, then we're gonna bring in. I'm gonna push this up to 11. And then what I'm gonna do is, where are we stressing out stuff? Water? Okay. Okay, that gives us 30,000. So what we're also going to do is we're going to come through and well, that kind of fills out. I actually like how that looks, a little beach overlook. I do like that. That is pretty cool. So we do have workers that we probably need. But first things first, since we did that, we're going to spend a little time with our transportation. I don't know why I didn't see this the first time. This can take. Okay, we're gonna use a double decker bus. Okay, we're gonna revamp public transportation straight up with the buses. I'm all jacked up with how this is. Some of these don't even have anyone on it. So let's be smart with this. Okay. Let's look at education. It's not very compact is the issue. This is a spiraling district. So those are all elementary schools. Where's the high school at? Wait, what? Wait, do I not have a high school? Oh, okay. Okay, so what we're gonna have to do is actually... I'm thinking... We need to have a bus line from here. So we need a bus line here to just get students around. So let's get a bus line. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna situate our bus lines in manners that make sense. So what we're going to do is we're going to not have that. We are going to... expand this. There we go. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have traffic. No, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna restrict this. Okay. It's gonna come to here. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So let's let those populate. Let's have a vehicle restriction here. Let's get some trees down. Okay. Where's Okay. Oh, am I charging people to come through this? Okay, so let's get... Okay, so yeah. Let's redo this. Okay, so... let's go here. Hospital. Okay. This should increase the capacity. Probably only need four on number two. Number three to five. Number four. So I have 8 on 4. So 5 on 5. Like 3 on 6. Let's get like 10. Let's get another bus route. One on 8. And 1 on 9. Okay. Wait. So So is this one... Let's test it on this one. $150. So what is this? $180. Wow. Okay, that's fine. What about the train? Okay. So that should help out that whole thing. Can I look at taxis? Okay, sightseeing buses. We have sightseeing buses, right? Okay. Let's take a sightseeing bus. Here. You can go here, here, here. Here. Sports complex. Here. Here. And back. I don't need that many sightseeing buses. We'll ramp it up over time if we do. Okay. So that's going to be it for this episode. A lot of stuff, a lot of fixing things, and I think we have, well, some good things coming upon us. We still have this whole issue. Since we're still having this, I'm just going to change this back to a four lane. When we come into the city, it's a four lane. Okay. Making sure we're good. They don't care about it. They will. Okay. So the next episode, we're going to continue building out this area into more of a grid. And then what we're going to do from there is we'll put some cool ferries and stuff like that across. We'll have a cable car that will go across as well. I think that would be really cool to see a cable car go across, and we'll kind of see what we can get into. I think we might also transfer these water pumping stations to being on the ocean themselves. So we can pump in. Maybe we'll do it like right here. We'll have the pumps here and we'll have them actually powered by wind power. And then we will feed the water here. So thank y'all for joining me, guys. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.